It's Friday evening, and people have gathered to enjoy the sights and sounds of Old Damascus, an ice cream tradition that goes back more than 200 years. But this is Amman, and for Syrians and Jordanians alike, the opening of Bakhdash is a reason to celebrate.
المعلم سوري والعمار سوريين وبتحكي معهم سوريين وزبونات سوريين احيانا يعني فبدنا نحس شيء انه نحن مثلا بسوريا او ليش غربه بتضل غربه ما لنا متعودين على الغربه يعني.
The ice cream's journey is familiar to many of the people who are here. Every 2 weeks, a truck brings it across perilous roads from war-torn Syria. Most employees at Bakhdash are Syrian refugees who were forced to flee their homes. Ahmed and his family barely escaped with their lives.
اشتغلت عند بكداش حوالي 3 سنين. صار عندنا شوية مشاكل بالمخيم. فاضطريت انه اطلع على الاردن. فدقل معلمي دقل لي عشان اذا اشتغل هون بالاردن. في فرع فتحه جديد هو فرع شارع مدينة منورة. اشتغلت هون وصل لي تقريبا 1.5 شهر. والأهل أساس يعني على هو الضرب اللي صار وصلنا لهون إنه أحداث كتير سيئة بسوريا.
There were many obstacles to launching Bakhdash in Amman, but Mowafaq, the owner, still believes his business can be successful. There are currently an estimated 500,000 Syrian refugees in Jordan. Good business for a delicacy that triggers memories of a better time, and a place they hope to see again soon.